Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to convert cups to cubic centimeters. Okay, we know that one cup is equivalent to 2,36.59 cubic centimeters. So let's say we have three cups. And you want to convert that to cubic centimeters. So we just multiply one cup. It's given with 2,236.59 cubic centimeters. And that's equivalent to 709.77 cubic centimeters. And that's how you convert from cups to cubic centimeters.